Hey everyone, Holden here with Gold Plating Services. Today I'm going to be showing you how to adjust your pH levels in the Bright Gold solution. This is our ProLab Bright Gold bath, and I'm going to use this pH reader to test and see what the pH of my bath is. Before testing, I'm going to bring my bath to full volume with distilled water and mix the water thoroughly into the solution. It is best to use a pH reader to test your solution regularly, which is more accurate than pH test strips. pH test strips will not tell you the exact pH of your bath and will not be effective enough to tell you how much to lower your pH. If you are looking for a pH reader, you can find one from many different retailers, including Amazon. The pH of this bath should be 4.2. We have pH adjusting salts available for purchase on our website to add to your bath to lower the pH. These acid adjusting salts are fabricated for our Bright Gold solution specifically. They will not work with any of our other solutions, and we cannot guarantee their use for gold solutions from other companies. While it is common for your pH of your bath to increase, it is not common for it to decrease. If this occurs, please review the solution instructions, ensure there is no lost items in the bottom of your tank, and reach out to our technical support team if you still need help troubleshooting. So now we're going to look at the pH of our solution, and it is showing 4.62. This means it will need to be lowered down to 4.2. We will need these pH adjusting salts, which will lower the pH of your solution as you add them in. You will need to add them in a half a tablespoon to a full tablespoon at a time. It is important to stir your solution as you're adding them in, and then wait 30 seconds to 60 seconds at a time for the pH to adjust before adding more into your solution. The salts will dissolve at room temperature, but they will dissolve more quickly if your solution is heated. If you adjust your pH slightly lower than 4, you may notice a slower deposit of gold, and it will take longer for your pieces to get an opaque plate. Your solution will increase its pH with use, though. If you accidentally decrease the pH significantly lower than 4, please contact us directly. Once the solution is at the correct pH level, it should be good to continue plating your items. As you continue using your solution, it's a good idea to check the pH every once in a while and stay ahead of possible plating errors. You will know that the pH in your solution is getting high if you begin to see darkening, burning, or a bronzy look on your pieces when you have not raised your voltage. If you do not have the adjusting salts on hand and the pH is rising, you can temporarily decrease your voltage to prevent plating problems, although we do suggest keeping products on hand to manage the pH of your bath.
We hope this video helps you know what to look for and what to do when the pH of your Bright Gold bath is too high. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to us by calling or emailing our tech support. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.